Can you please come here?
What happened?
There's blood when I spat.
Probably I've brushed it too hard.
Just check.
Is it hurting you?
No, it's not hurting.
Okay, fine. Go change your clothes. Breakfast is ready.
Okay. Mama, Arita is planning to come home.
When is she coming?
I don't know. Oh! Mama is bleeding again.
Oh, it's better that we go to a dentist.
Okay, not today. You take an appointment tomorrow.
Drink water and then go wash your mouth.
Number one.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Hi, I'm Dr. Natraj. You can call me Nats. What's your name?
Nikita.
Age?
18 years.
What's the problem?
My gums have been bleeding for 2 weeks and now it's becoming a nuisance.
Can you please have a seat? Ma'am, please open your mouth. Nurse.
Yes, doctor.
Pick the probe. Thank you. Okay, ma'am. Now I'm going to examine your gums. Ma'am, please open your mouth. I found a deep cavity in your tooth. I'm afraid that you're gonna need an RCT.
You know what? Recently I got this root canal treatment done. And it's like hurting as in the severe pain.
Where did you go?
In town.
Oh, Dr. Natraj?
Yeah.
I'll get you an appointment tomorrow in a better clinic. I think you should visit there.
Okay. Anyway, I've told Mama you're coming home. I think you should go.
Yeah.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Do you have appointments?
Okay. Please sit down. Dr. Beha. Thank you. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
What is your complaint?
I got pain in my lower jaw and then I went to this local dentist and got a root canal treatment.
Okay.
Ever since then I've got severe pain.
May I just have a look at you?
Yes.
Okay. I seem to have found an infection. So what I have to do is I have to reopen the canal and release the infection. Shall I go through with the procedure today?
Certainly, doctor.
Well, ma'am, I'm glad to say that you'll be alright and the pain should probably subside by this evening. However, please take the medication that I'm prescribing you as soon as you have your lunch.
Okay. Morally feeling much better. Thank you.
No.